On October 28, the Cuban Missile Crisis of 1962 finally ended, averting a nuclear war, after Soviet Premier Nikita Khrushchev agreed to remove missiles from Cuba. In return, the U.S. pledged not to invade Cuba and removed missiles from Turkey.